into the introduction. Yeah. Show. This is Mastermind speaking, aka Elijah the Great. Tell you what, today is evening time Fall Guys with Mastermind. And we're gonna see about, maybe we'll do some maps, I don't know. I think we're gonna start off trying survival of the fittest. See if I can pass this. Am I facing the wrong way? Oh, it comes that way. Hey, what's up, Tails? Speaking of Tails, I just noticed that my character has a tail. I put these pants here on the character, on my Fall Guy character. I didn't realize it had a tail. Uh-oh. Might be in trouble here. Okay, now we're good. Survive. Hey, what's up, Britt? I'm gonna give you all a shout out real quick.
Tails Hero Gaming says I will beat that stage. Tails Hero Gaming says. Mastermind Show says so at Tails Hero Gaming.
Did you beat it yet, man? Oh no, there's three rhinos.
Check out Rick Baker fan at Twitch. Rick Baker fan, they were last playing Fortnite. They are also person team.
I like to run right towards the rhinos. Yeah, Tails plays Fortnite too, Britt. I used to play a lot, but I can't get that game to work too good now.
We're from it anyway.
Oh boy. Jump. All right. Qualified. The rhinos are a nightmare, yeah. You got Becky Lynch in Fortnite? Cool, man. Let's see, there's Bianca Belair and Becky Lynch in Fortnite. We got five Master Maniacs in the building. Appreciate y'all. And now we on Snowball. Snowball Survival. Thursday and Friday. I caught you on the right day then. Well, yesterday. Oh crap, how many balls in it? Three? Oh, just two. No, there is three. Oh crap. Nah. Well, that's the end of me. Gotta get rid of these pants. Since Taylor's in here, I will attempt to do that map. Let's see, where is it?
Tails Hero Gaming says I already knew you got eliminated.
Join. Host.
Tails Hero Gaming says try host.
Let's see if I can do this map. Sausage Factory 7, the Sausage Conquest. Well, that wasn't the way to do it. Dang. By the way, Tails, were you doing this on a keyboard or were you doing this on a controller? This is a whole different story on the keyboard. Oh, shoot.
Tails Hero Gaming says controller.
Yeah, I need to break my controller out again. I got an Xbox controller, but I'm on a keyboard and mouse right now. Dang. This map is about as hard as I remember it being. slippery. Slippery sausage. Those swinging break balls don't help either. There was no timer on this. I'm not sure how you set it where there's no timer. I guess you could go in creative mode where you got the little work hat on, the little yellow work hat. That might make it where there's no timer, I don't know. So close, but yet so far.
Humble Donkey says you will get it, old friend.
Hey, what's up, Humble Donkey? Give you a shout out, man. I haven't seen you in a long time.
Tails Hero Gaming says the time is the only issue.
Been watching Flapjacks a lot, playing on 7 Days to Die.
Mastermind Show says so at Humble Donkey. Nightbit says go check out Humble Donkey at Twitch. They Humble Donkey. They were last playing no game. They are awesome person to WMA.
Mom's doing good, man.
Says how are you?
Oh crap! I almost got kicked out of the game. Yeah, Humble Donkey's a good friend of mine, Tails. And Tails is a good friend of mine, Humble Donkey. And Britt Baker's in here somewhere. And some more people. Oh, crap. Oh, the timer's up here. Gonna run out of time. Fell off right at the last of it. I'm gonna show you Sausage Factory 6. Tails. Then I'm gonna go back and try to complete Sausage 7. This is part 6. Let's see here, if I remember how to do this deal. Gotta be fast. Maybe it's this side. There we go. No!
Tails Hero Gaming says that Mastermind.
okay. I'll try yours, Tails. Dang it. This one has pathways. Can't remember if this is the right path or not. Probably not. This is where it gets difficult. Yeah, I like watching him play 7 Days to Die. I haven't played that game in a while. I used to play it with him. He's got me out of a lot of zombie situations. Oh, shoot. You gotta time it just right. That fan has to be exactly perfect. Look at it. You can kind of see the edge of the fan. I think right about now. There we go. But then there's another one. That one always gets me. You gotta be exactly precise to get this. There it is! Wait a minute. What happened? I think I messed up here. Oh, it's that one. There's another one. I always forget the third one. Some weapons, but I can help. I haven't played 7 Days Down in a while. Here, buddy. Yeah, it seems about like it's about to be the clock timer about to appear. This is a map you have to look forward to once you beat part 7, Tails. Ow. Actually, I don't know if there's a timer on this map. No. Hey, Mrs. Mindshow. Hi, Mrs. Mind. Yeah, hi, Mr. Mind. Hello, Mrs. Mind. Anything, babe. Oh, I'll tell mom you said hey, Humble Donkey. I appreciate it, man. She went to the doctor. They thought she had a tumor, not a tumor, but a cyst on her brain. Then when we got there, they said she had brain cancer, but they made a mistake. She didn't have any brain cancer, and the cyst disappeared. Yes, we made it. Oh no, we didn't make it. That was so close. And she has the best son in the world. Hey, I appreciate that, man. Thank you. We're gonna make this eventually, folks. Hopefully. Ow. Timer. I wonder how close we were though. I wonder how far this goes up. I have never made it to the. I made it to the third thing, but I haven't ever made it past whatever's up there. Alright, let me try your map, Tails. What's the code, man? Please double check the code and ensure you are in the same problem. What in the world? Let's see, custom join post. Join. Boy, that's the wrong thing.
MRS Mind Show says I can't hear my baby. MRS Mind Show says my.
Let me check my settings. Can I hear myself?
Let me check my, I can
hear myself. Let's see, show selector. How do I even put that in?
MRS Mind Show says maybe I need to reinstall the app. MRS Mind Show says I'm on.
Oh, enter code. What's your code, Tails? What's your code, Tails? And how have you been doing, Humble Donkey? I saw Game Time not too long ago. I saw him streaming last night, 7 Days to Die. I was talking in one of his streams about maybe 5 days ago when I was doing Dead by Daylight. I did a 12-hour Dead by Daylight that's on the channel here. You can find it. Well, let me give a shout out our latest follower. I just seen something. Our latest follower, Mary, she plays Fortnite. Like Dead by Daylight a little bit. Had some issues, but working through it. Yeah. Change my outfit while I wait for the code. Shirt on too. pretty much unlocked everything. I'm level 91. And then there's only like 100, I think. No, there's more than 100. It's all the way to 120. You can unlock the cute capybara. Capybara. Oh yeah, Dead by Daylight, the alien character. I was doing some stuff on that, showing people the new character, and then an alien Ripley, not alien Ripley, but Ellen Ripley. Oh, okay. Screen. I like to have this Bumblebee Cyberwolves. I've already unlocked it with my points, but it's on the Fame Pass. I don't have the Fame Pass. I love you too, baby girl. But they won't let me have it, folks. And when it goes to the gold stuff, I just unlocked the Beanbot. Headed towards unlocking the part art. Golden Witch. I want to get this Freezy Dream color. This is kind of cool right here. Then there's the Gold Chicken. Crown Master, which is another good one. Gold Chicken. Royal Carpet. That's a good one. Golden Wolf. Oh, okay. There's a Gold Wolf. I forgot about that one. And there's the Regal Purple. I gotta win a lot of crown matches to get this stuff. Then there's the Golden Knight. And, of course, the Gold Dragon. And then there's Marvelous. That's the last one. There's a few of these I wouldn't mind having. But I'm a long ways away from, well, I'm level 21. The last one is level, that's a lot of crowns, by the way, but the last one is 54. I would at least like to get the Freezy Dream, which is level 29. Still out there, Tails. There's the Bumblebee. Cosmic Dream. I like this one, too. right here, the Jungle Penguin Bow. You can get this right now, actually, if you have Prime. Prime Gaming is offering this right here, and I think a pair of boots, and then also 1,000 kudos. Let me see if I can find the boots.
Tails Hero Gaming says here it is at Mastermind Show 7044791725111.
All right, Tails. Look for those. Right here, the Starflight sneakers. Oh shoot! Right here, right there. These Starflight sneakers right here. Comes with a new Prime Gaming, I think. Hey, that kind of matches my, hold on a minute. That matches my shirt. I think I want to wear that. All right, I think I'm ready. Custom show. Host. Copy and paste it or not, but I'm gonna try to. Yep, I can't copy and paste it. Querying Badger. Start here. Wrong door, maybe this one. Whoa! Nice trap. What if I could have just went right through there? Oh, it looks fun. This looks to be like a lot of. I think I watched you do this yesterday. Uh-oh. I remember you stopped here and you were looking at something. Hey, I didn't expect to qualify that quick. I guess I could call this my level, but I feel like I could do better than this, but it is a little bit challenging, especially if you fall down that hole right there, like I just did. Not only that, I think you gotta do it in 4 minutes. There's a really small timer on here. Case if the wrecking ball gets me. I fell. I hit the fence, but still got in there. I think you've seen this right here, sausage ball. That's another one of those. Well, no, that's made by somebody else, but it was inspired by I think the sausage mountain one, sausage hill, whatever it's called, sausage factory. This is by my buddy Hill Productions right here. I met him on I don't know if that's a he or she, but I met them on one of my friend's streams, and I played live with them on their stream. It was a couple, guy and girl, you know, and Hill Productions was there, and they played their map. So not only were we playing, everybody in the stream that was playing on the thing, we had like probably 10 people on the map at the same time. It was even harder. I'm not really sure what all this other stuff is. This must have been maps that I played with them. There's another one, box hopping by Hill Production. These must be maps that I played with them. All right, let me try Sausage Factory again. 7. I shouldn't have jumped. Yeah, that's right. I died. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Let me see if I could just jump through here. Well, no. Well, I'm not gonna make the map doing this. There we go. I'm in a dangerous part of the level right here, because that's a long jump right there. All right, here we go. Almost watch a repeat. I don't understand. Sometimes the wrecking balls can hit you and they just do like a little bit of damage, but then sometimes they just knock you completely off. I think it's all about the angle you get hit at. And right here, see? They're not even doing that much damage. Alright, here we go. Oh! I couldn't have jumped at the most worstest possible point right there. Hey, what the? Didn't he make it on? What's going on here? Stay in the middle.
Tails Hero Gaming says agree at age.
Alright. Not well. There's a little bitty hole there.
Tails Hero Gaming says in the slip.
Sauce just took me off balance. Oh. I feel like I'm in an episode of that one game show where the wrecking ball is going back and forth and it hits the people off the thing. No. Talk about adding insult to injury. I was already down and then the thing hit me again. There we go. What the? Let's see. Oh man, not a clock. I was so close to making at least. Oh. Slipped on the jelly. I wonder if I can jump all the way over there. Upside down. Well, I guess I could try again.
Tails Hero Gaming says that Humble Donkey, actually you will love my math.
Yeah, I think I see the pattern. Just gotta jump. Don't look back. Well, unless I look back and literally fall off. Saved it. Dang it. Save the sausages. Get slipped. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait a minute. I don't know if I can make it up there.
That's why I use controller, because it's easy for me.
Can I jump up that? Tails did this on stream. I can't. Did you ever complete it, man?
Tails Hero Gaming says that Humble Donkey.
Show Mrs. Mine's map again. Tails completed this map. I've completed it before.
Trade-off 412169 says sup.
Hey, what's up, Trade-off? How you doing, bud? Give a shout out.
Tails Hero Gaming says, but I stream Thursday and Fridays. Mastermind show says so at Trade-off 412169. Knife it says go check out Tree Dog 412169 at Twitch Tree.
a certain way I like to do this thing here. I like to just, well, I like to go back like this so I don't fall down. Oh, shoot. I turned my mouse the wrong way. Play Road Company in a while either. That's a good game. Britt Baker, if you're still in here, man, it's kind of like Fortnite. You might like it. I like to call this the Butter Bridge. I don't know what Miss Mine calls it. I just run right through here. Tails. There's some more levels in here.
Humble Donkey says GG.
Co-op. I need somebody in the game for that. Go back to Tails' level and see what it's like on the other path. I saw there was another path where you could go. Let's see here. First, I gotta break through here. That one must be this one. Yeah. straight on. Always, bud. This is another one of Mrs. Mine's levels. I don't remember. I'm not sure if. Know if I showed y'all this one. This one, yeah. Mine likes to put butter bridges and jelly roads in her maps and fans. Guess this is like the banana bridge. Ow, it ran right into the wall. One time when we were playing this, we both got stuck in this little area right here. Here's where it gets tricky. I like my escape key backpack. See, I had that little escape key back on my back right there. Gonna play Fall Guys, trade all cool, man.
Tails Hero Gaming says that trade off 412169 that was my map earlier.
I don't even know if I can complete.
Donkey says for Mario.
I usually complete this map. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it or not. I'm not gonna give up though. Yep. Gotta make it past these fans. The exit's right there. You can literally see the exit. Not really sure. I have been known to do 12 hours of Fall Guys. I've been known to do 12 hours of Among Us. 12 hours of Dead by Daylight. Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. I went the wrong way on that. I bumped my head, but I still made it. Here's the tricky part. She made this part tricky just for me. And of course, I messed it up. Right there. There we go. Nice little map that Mrs. Mine made. She's got three maps, I believe. Played a little bit of Wizard 101, but it was a while back. I haven't played any Mario in a while. I did do a Mario 64 120 star collection, all of the stars of Mario 64 on Twitch though. And here's Mrs. Mine's other map. Be careful on these little blocks. Woo! Oh, that's the one you gotta jump on. I knew it was one of them you had to jump. Different. That one too. See if you jump. If you jump too much, oh, there's bananas all over the place. If you jump too much, you'll fall down. There it is. Evidently, if you jump too little, you'll fall down. either. Okay, there's a checkpoint. I could just go to the very edge over there and start, but I'm gonna go down here. Make it extra hard. Oh! Jumping over those little red bars is always a fun thing to do. See how far I can go solo. Unless y'all want to play Fall Guys with me, we can go on a team or something. Tunnel of Love. Seen this level before. I don't remember this level. This might be interesting, folks. I honestly don't think I remember seeing that level pop up. Navigate the obstacle race to finish. Oh, it's a race. I have never seen this level. I guess we'll go this way. Woohoo! Ouch. Couldn't see who just spoke. Oh yeah, the game's doing good. I'm on a level I ain't never been on. Welcome in, welcome in. We're almost there. There we go, qualified. Hi, how you doing, Radolini? Let me give you a shout out.
Mastermind show Sesso at Radolini. Night with Sesco, check out Radolini at Twitch for a
appreciate time. You coming in. Playing, no game, oh, just Rad is fine. Okay. How you doing, Rad?
Says just Rod is fine. Radolini, I says.
Welcome in. Appreciate you. for coming into the Mastermind Show. How'd you find me? Or were you just browsing around and saw I was here? Now this level I know. Just chilling. Ain't nothing wrong with that. Ouch. Somebody got hit with a little platform thing, a little catapult. Green guy, it looks like a cucumber. Yeah, I made one level so far in Fall Guys. Oh, gotta get through there. Yeah, I've made one level in Fall Guys so far. I can show it to you right after this if you want me to. And my buddy Tails, he's in here. He's made some levels. And my wife, Mrs. Mine, she's made a few levels. She's made three levels. I was showing those earlier.
Tails Hero Gaming says yes. Wisebot says four viewers, age 22 minutes and 31 seconds.
I've made 16 maps so far.
I've made 16 maps so far.
Cool. I would like to try them out. If you have the codes or whatnot, I'd like to try them out. And Tails too, he'd probably like to try them out. He likes to beat levels. He likes to play the levels, you know. Try to beat them.
Ringolini, I said, sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Ringolini, I says, what kind of map you want?
I like a challenging map, but I also like fun map. I mean, I like anything, really. Oh, I got knocked off by the punching thing. I'm going to try it. Well, maybe not. Alright, let's see if I can make this. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make this. It's only 12 spots. I might still make it. The exit's a long ways away from me, though. But we won't give up. Ouch. Got four spots. Three spots. One spot left. Oh man, they got me. Got eliminated. But that's okay, because now we're going to go look at some maps. Yeah, fun and challenging is always a good one. Alright, let's go look at some maps. Got some shows. Let's see what we got. Good going. Make good game. Show calling. Have everything easy, medium, or hard. What kind of map you want? Sounds like fun. Yeah, medium. Fun and challenging. I'll take medium for now. me get on over here to the code section.
Rigolini, I says medium it is. Rigolini, I says door dash trials 173041219976.
Oh, a DoorDash one. Cool. Show select there. DoorDash trials. Thank you, buddy. Final round. DoorDash your way to the finish line. What in the world? Oh, you gotta get the right one to go up there, I think. Oh, they all make that sound. Okay, I get it. What? All right. Let's see what we got here. Good gracious. Oh, almost had it. All right. Whoa. I wasn't sure if I was supposed to jump over there to the exit or what I was supposed to do with that. I gotta start all over. This is an interesting map. I like it. Went too far that time. Just follow the arrows, okay. Let's see here. Go back up this wall. I think I gotta jump over to that little doorway over there. shouldn't have stepped on that. Oh no, I broke the door. Oh man, the timer's gonna get me. I almost had it. I don't know if that was the right one to go to. Thank you. That was a good map, man. Let's see. I need to work my way to medium. What do you got that's easy? Easy and fun. If I can complete that, then I'll go back to this medium and try to see if I can complete this medium one.
Rigolini I says easy one, OP one SEC.
Okay.
Rigolini I says 0-6-4-4-5-5-4-2-7-1-1-7. Rigolini I says there you go.
All right, let's see what we got here. Blue versus purple. All right. I like that name, blue versus purple. Two of my favorite colors, blue and purple.
Okay, buddy, Flap is doing 7 days now, going to spawn some zombies on him. LOL, stop by if you can. Love ya, brother. God bless.
Alright, Humble Donkey, appreciate you coming in, man. Tell Flap I said hello. I'll try to pull him up in just a second. What in the world? Got two pathways. Let's go this way. Wait, hold on a minute. This the purple pathway? I like purple. Take this way. Cool, I made it.
Rigolini I says smash 69090 no.
to go back on it and play through the blue level and see what the blue. I want to go through the blue part of it. See what the blue part has. Idea. This reminds me of the tumble, frog tumble one in the solo and the squads. Oh man, I'm stuck. I guess there ain't no other way through it. Just when I thought I had it, I got blasted by a watermelon. Oh man. Fun little map too. Well, I mean, a fun level, fun side to it. What do you got there? 04. All right, let me try this one. Yellow versus pink. Okay.
Raylini I says happy you like them.
Yeah, man, I like these maps. Pretty good. I appreciate you coming in my stream to show them to me, and I present them, you know, to everybody that's watching and people that are gonna be watching, you know, in the future. I usually post my Twitch videos on YouTube where everybody gets a chance to see them. So yellow and pink. I'll go yellow this time. Ouch. Put those there, under there where you can't see them too good. That's good. That's good placement.
Retro Palm Tree says some Retro 64 Love Bomb.
Hey, what's up, Palm, Leslie? shout out in just a second here. Let me see if I can get past this level. Oh yeah, I am. Wait a minute, what in the world?
Retro Palm Tree says lurk. Nightbit says thanks for coming in and lurking, but don't go too far away, people.
Get up there. There we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Got it. Interesting. That was an interesting level. Hi.
Raidolini, I sense you're killing it so far.
Thank you, buddy.
Mastermind Show says hi.
Let me get Retro.
Shout
out there. She likes playing Super Animal Royale, which is another good game.
Oh my god.
Now I'm gonna try the pink.
Don't forget you got skunk bombs, you got three!
Pink time, yeah. Oh, it's a wall. This looks interesting. Oh! And if you fall, you can't get back. Ran just a little bit too much there. There we go. Whoa. I fell, I jumped right over it. What's up, Demon Nut God? Good to see you, bro. Fail. enough fan rotation, gravity, whatever you call it, momentum on that one. I think you gotta stick to the middle of these things. Oh, my mouse went the wrong way. Pink side is definitely a little bit more challenging. Seconds. I was just messing around with the editor. I haven't really made anything too big yet, but I plan on making a bigger map, something like, you know, like the big maps that you make, you know, something like that. It's kind of challenging, especially if you fall down that little hole right there. trying to make it somewhat challenging. Oh shoot. I wasn't supposed to do that.
Rigolini, I sense you like what you did with the angles.
Thank you. Yeah, I was thinking about, like, going back in here and making more of these little bridges. I think I put too few of bridges. I think I could add some more bridges like that to make it a little bit more challenging. There's the checkpoint. Then you gotta cross this little bridge with the wrecking ball. And that's it.
Stream elements.
Short and sweet.
Subbing is not what it kills the ads. If you have a Prime, you can sub for free. Thank you for your support, Mastermind. Rigolini, I said short and sweet looks good.
Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Let me see if I can get the code if you want. Let's see. Where's the code at? There's the code if you want to play on my map. It's 1364-4636-0438. I'll leave that up for a little while there. Oh wait, there's another code here. 32284. Oh, yeah, I don't know if you got time to write it down. Let me put it back up there again. Oh shoot, I hit the wrong button. There it is, 1364-4636-0438.
Rigolini, I says thank
you. I got it. All right, no problem, buddy. Elevator to Heaven. All right, I like the name of that. Let's see what you got here.
Rigolini, I says medium 1-2.
Medium 1-2. Okay. Your last medium one got me. Oh, okay. Oh, what in the world? Okay, so I gotta go this way, I think. Yeah, there we go. This should take me up. Faster. This one's a little bit slower. That one's real fast. Oh no! I'm gonna have to go faster though if I want to make it through here. Don't want the timer to get me. Thank you. seemed like it was slowing down that time. Gonna get me. Try that map again. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try that again. Cool, I like that effect you got up here. It's like clouds and stuff. Like heaven, I guess would be, you know? There we go! Tom. What's up, buddy? Oh, cool. Cool, the hard maps. Let me give Game Time a shout out here. How you doing, Game Time?
Mastermind show Sesso at Game Time 56.
Last playing in Toontown.
Check out Game Time 56 at Twitch Game Time 56. They were last playing Toontown online. They are awesome person too. Game Time 56 Sesso started streaming again.
Oh, you started streaming again? Nice, man. Wall of Clouds. This sounds like an interesting map. I mean, level. Playing? Have you been playing any Toontown Game Time? Almost got me. Say Minecraft? Oh, almost had it. I think I almost had wonder. I think I'm supposed to slide down here and jump. Am I making it? I can't tell. because I think you're supposed to go on this one right there. I think I'm supposed to jump on that. Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm thinking I'm supposed to jump on that thing right here. Oh, but I can't reach it. There's gotta be a way to get on it. Okay, Game Time. It's always good to see you, man. Appreciate you stopping in, buddy. Aw, man. Kind of like parkour. I was thinking I could jump from there, but maybe not. You got me on that one, man.
Radolini, I says 2346 3919 2604.
Let's see, 2 4. Alright. Mechanic training. Let's see. Oh, I missed it. Let's see here. This should be tricky. I wonder if it has to hit me up and then knock me over there. There we go. But now I see where to go. Thank you. We got any more match, man? This map they can put in the game? This map's in the game, you mean? Are they gonna put this in the game? Side over here. There we go. See if we can make it this time. Uh-oh, wrong way. Thank you. make it bounce you the other direction, and then you have to, oh man, I don't know how I done that, but that was cool. But you have to make it bounce you the other direction. I think you have to make it bounce me the other direction and jump. Oh, I missed it. Close too. I think the exit was right above me. That was a nice map. You're welcome, Ray. Discipline.
I says this is my baby first map I made.
This is your first map you made, huh? Okay. Let's see what we got here. You make some interesting maps, man. pretty sausages. Oh, come on. Well, that's your drawing, boy. I had it, but now I don't know what's going on. There we go. All right. For a first time map, like mine, you know. You got a lot more. Oh, shoot. I feel like I'm almost there, but there might be some more up there. Here. Oh no! Missed our shot. might be tricky. I think that's gonna be a tricky jump. I like this rainbow bridge. So we can't just jump at it. We actually have to use that little red thing to bounce. Had it, I think. Oh man, that was close, I believe. Hey, thank you, Rad. I appreciate it, man. Thank you for giving me those maps to test and play with and enjoy. And I'll make sure me and Mrs. Mine go on the one-on-one maps and put them on our show and, you know, promote your maps there. I appreciate that, man. Thank you. You have a good rest of your day. Thanks for coming in, Rad. Yeah, I was just thinking about raiding on Flap, Humble Donkey. Yeah, let me go ahead and do that. I've been going for about 3 hours now, 2 hours and 39 minutes. We'll raid Flap, Jax, let me see here.
Humble Donkey says, please, you're awesome. Humble Donkey says,
let's see, raid. I got about 5 people here. Well, 3 people, I think. All right, folks. Well, everybody has a very blessed day or a very blessed night. And I'll see you in the next video. We're going to go check out Flapjacks, folks. He's playing 7 Days to Die. Real good zombie killing friend of mine.
Hey, another knife guy. We're almost done with all the books. Okay. So I guess we're done. Let's go. What the hell? He come from the roof? No shot. He fell all the way down here?